Welcome to the 11th lecture. Today we are talking about planting trees, the best investment. There was someone who realized that retirement was 10 years away, and yet he had not put anything aside for it. Farming required too much attention and supervision, and yet he had a full-time job. And so he arrived at the idea of planting trees. He carefully chose the kind of trees he wanted to plant, based on the duration that they take to grow, on their demand and price in the market when ready to harvest. He purchased a piece of land in his upcountry home for a very cheap price and employed one person to take care of the trees. He dug a small dam to harvest rainwater so that he could water his trees. The good thing is that these trees are not like crops and do not need much water. To cut a long story short, by the time he retired, he was a millionaire many times over because the price of timber had climbed tremendously. This idea is even more viable now when timber is already in such short supply in many parts of the world. So here's the selling system. You have a long time before you start harvesting your first trees, but you need to be systematic in approaching potential buyers early, one at a time. Find out what their needs are and the prices being paid. This way, you'll also make adjustments to the kind of trees that you're planting so that by the time you harvest, there'll be a market which is ready and eager, waiting to buy from you at excellent prices. Thank you for taking time to listen to this.